It's been called a sick prank, a 21-year-old man deliberately coughing on a police officer while claiming to have coronavirus. Much to his disbelief, he was charged and could find himself in jail.
It's hard to think of anything more terrifying right now.
Dogs, coronavirus.
Will West Whiting coughing on a 71-year-old civilian police employee.
Sorry, I've been tested positive for that coronavirus.
Oh, yeah.
Yes, I have.
The declaration he had COVID-19 sent Coffs Harbour Police Station into lockdown.
How long have you been here for?
Oh, because the time I got the coronavirus.
But officers soon discovered it was a sick prank.
Do you honestly think that that's funny?
Oh, it's a little bit of a laugh.
In this climate.
Police so incensed they charged the 21-year-old with intimidation and hindering police.
You're an absolute I can't think of any other word to describe you.
Unfortunately, it's not the only occasion where those on the front line have been put at risk. In Muswellbrook, a 42-year-old man allegedly coughed in the face of an officer and falsely claimed he had corona when he was asked to do a breath test.
I mean, I'm sure he doesn't want to go to jail, but that's probably where he belongs, pulling a stupid stunt like that.
He'll face court in May.
No coronavirus here.
Kelly Fedor, 9 News.